Joyce Froza, I am Brazilian PhD, student in Department of Entomology and Acarology of the College of Agriculture, Luiz de Queiroz, University of São Paulo. I'm currently investigating the environment of sharpshooter and spittlebug species in the species of Sarella fastidiosa and olive orchards, located in surface Brazil. First, in my major projects, I surveyed sharpshooter and spittlebug species in orchards located in the states of São Paulo and Minas Gerais, in the region of Mantiqueira-Mato Range, where we found the large quantitative and diversity of potential vectors around 107 species. Based on the analysis of UCC indices, we determined the predominant species of sharpshooter and spittlebugs for which we are now studying their time of occurrence in olive orchards over the season and nature infectivity for Sarella fastidiosa by testing field collected insects, Ascaria, the bacteria, using real-time PCR. In action, we are assessing the capacity of the predominant species to transmit Sarella fastidiosa in olive trees. We discovered three new species of sharpshooter we are being described for publication. Your research was discovery of 11 species of sharpshooter and three spittlebugs that are vectors of Sarella fastidiosa to olive trees in Brazil. This find will help olive groves to manage this important plant disease by establishing protective control measures against insect vectors.